God gave me you to show me what's real.
Ikaw yung ang tagal kong hinintay kay God na dumating at ayoko nang mawala.
Thank you so much sa pagbibigay mo ng oras dahil dito. Napaiyak mo ako.
Send love to Pinas. Ako po si Mayor Love Ambassador. We're here in Makati City calling all momshies and popshies all over the world sa ating mga OFWs. March is month of graduation and we all know that graduation is isa po sa mga importanteng okasyon sa ating mga anak shies. But wag po kayong mag-alala for our OFWs na hindi makakasama on their special day. Kami na po yung bahala. Just message us through Facebook, Send Love to Pinas. Pwede po tayo mag-customize ng ipapadala natin surprise. We'll send love surprises sa inyong mga anak shies this coming March or graduation day. And also, March is an extension of Love Month. And we will extend this love sa ating isang kabayan here in Makati City. They're celebrating their 10th Monthsary and makaka-receive po siya ng arranged balloons, we have dedication cake and dalawang large pizzas and a message of love, and his name is Sir Jose Marie Biñas, and lahat pong ito ay galing sa kanya minamahal na girlfriend from Hong Kong. Her name is Geralyn de los Santos. Medyo may konting prank lang po tayong gagawin as requested by her girlfriend, but sorry, Sir Jose Marie, this one's for you. Let's go.
Kasi lang kasi yung she called yesterday to ask general inquiry. Siguro mag-stay siya, I don't know. Tumaas yung blood pressure na sister ko because she talked to Jose and sabi niya, he's very unprofessional over the phone. And she's in the hospital right now. Medyo nanginginig lang ako ngayon. Ako, may pupuntahan pa ako pero nag-bite lang ako sa hip. Just to inform me. Okay? Just to inform you. And again, it's just my protection kasi I don't know how you will handle this. Alam ba kung ano yung araw ngayon? May idea ko kung anong meron sa araw ngayon. Anong date ngayon?
March
7. Do you know anything, like, any imports about na, what's this? Na celebration or whatever for this day?
Wala.
So wala talaga. But have you recalled yung conversation maybe over the phone na naging unprofessional kayo or medyo baka pagod lang kayo that time na mali yung nasagot nyo? I'll give you the details later. Not a problem.
Regarding po sa anong
inquiry? It's general inquiry yun yung sinabi niya sa akin. She's in the hospital right now and sinabihan siya ng doctor na huwag masyado lang, yun lang yung tinext niya sa akin. Kasi nga, medyo pinapahupa pa namin yung blood pressure and all. Can you recall yesterday o baka nung nakaraang araw?
Regarding po, kasi hindi ko na siya matandaan regarding what inquiries.
So meron ka bang nakasagutan over the phone or wala naman?
Parang wala naman.
Wala naman. Pero to cut the story short, ngayong araw na to, wala ka talagang tatandaan importante?
Wala.
Any event importante, ganun, wala?
Wala.
Okay. May ipapakita ako sa inyo, sir. Baka lang magbigay sa inyo ng kin. Okay? Sige, dito sa tayo, sir. Sir, mataas lang yung ano ko, emotion ko, para mag-share. Ganun lang talaga ako magsalita. Can you stay here? Sir, yan, alam mo kung ano yan? Ito, alam mo to. So, ito yung tinatawag namin na arranged balloons. Okay?
we also have dalawang large pizza. Yan yung dalawang large pizza, pakita mo. And a dedication cake. So alam niyo kung anong mga yan.
No? Yes, ma'am.
It's totally a package of surprise, maybe. So yun yung reason kung bakit ako nandito.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay? So ang sabi, may babasahin ako sa inyo. Ito yung eksaktong message na gustong ipasabi sa inyo.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay? Ready na kayo?
Rolling, dito pa nga, sir. Dito pa po. Lapit ka po dito. Can you sit over here? Okay, thank you. Are we good?
Okay.
Sabi po niya ay, Mahal, happy 10th month. I am happy and grateful that I met you. Ikaw yung antagal kong hinintay kay God na dumating at ayoko nang mawala. I'm really guilty for being so masungit at matampuhin. But the moment you think of giving up, please think of the reasons why you hold on for so long. Thank you for loving my imperfections. I love you so much.
Sir! Labas ka dyan! Dito ka! Sorry na, sir. Umiiyak si sir. Tumaas yung question na natin.
Alala ko. Di ko na matanda niya si.
I'm not here to complain, sir. I'm here to surprise you. At yung prank na yun, hindi ko talaga gawa. Hindi ko gawain yun. Request talaga yun ng sender natin.
Yes, po.
Dito tayo, sir. Relax ka lang, sir.
Kaya pala, nung mga past few days, sabi siya sa akin, ibang tao daw yung pupunta dito. Siguro ito na yun.
Pero hindi yung mainasahan na ganito. Alam mo, magdadrop lang. Dito tayo siya. Mama Geralyn, so na-prank natin siya at hindi tumaas talaga yung dugo niya. At medyo napapaluka siya, siguro dahil sa tension, hindi ko lang alam.
Sa tension? Wala akong naramdaman na other companies.
Gano'ng kagkatagal dito, sir? Tagal na. 5 years or 5 years, wala kang complain at all. Tapos first time mong ganon.
Then, pag may complain naman kasi may face-to-face video regarding sa mga issues with guests. Yes lang.
Anong naramdaman mo kanina? Anong naramdaman mo kanina?
Kinakabahan
ka talaga. Mukhang totoo, sir. Pasensya na, sir. Ha? So, we're here. We're here. This is for you. So, we have here arranged balloons again. A dedication cake. Open mo lang po yan kasi there's dedication inside. So, wala na po tayong prank. This is not a prank. This is not rather a complaint. There's just a prank para po magkabahan ka lang po. Siguro may nakita siyang isang video sa amin na may kinrank kami kasi gawin ko talaga yung mga prank na yun eh. Just a surprise, of course, for sender. So we have here the dedication. I'm very sorry. So we have here a dedication key. So we have here our dedication. Happy 10th Monthsary Mahal. When apart. This is from Hong Kong. From Ma'am Geralyn de los Santos, sana all, naririnig ko yung sana all na naman sa lingkod. So we also have here large pizzas and yung binasa ko is here. It's a message of love. This is from Send Love to Pinas. So we cater OFWs all over the world to surprise them kung ano man yung occupation na yon. So whatever prank or kung diretso na isurprise mo na agad. So we did that. Okay, so, ayun. Sir, pambalakas ang message from Manila to Hong Kong. Go!
Thank you so much sa pagbibigay mo ng oras dahil dito. Napaiyak mo ako. Thank you sa pagmamahal mo lagi sa akin everyday kahit na lagi akong pagod, tuyat, tapos minsan na ako nakapag-chat sa'yo, sorry. And sobrang thankful ako dahil nakilala din kita. Sobrang maraming salamat sa pagbibigay mo ng halaga sa mga araw-araw na pag-chat natin, kahit minsan nag-aaway tayo. Sobrang thank you. At yun lang, mahal na mahal kita.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir.
And out of the blue.